Hey everyone, it's Tim Irvin here. Welcome to our Forex Weekly Analysis for the week of January 17 to the 21st, 2022, trading with our website, TWEForexSystem.com, using our multiple time frame system. Welcome everyone. Guys, a quick reminder to everyone, this Monday is gonna be a holiday. It's gonna be a federal holiday, celebrating the life of Martin Luther King Jr. Usually he was born on 1929 on January 15, but we usually celebrate his birthday every third Monday of each January of every year. So happy birthday to Mr. Martin Luther King Jr. Happy birthday to you and to the whole community. So remember, market may be doing very slow on this Monday, but hey, it is what it is. All right, so welcome guys. So let's go ahead and review our weekly analysis for this week. So welcome to our Forex Weekly Analysis, and let's see what the market has to offer. So today we are gonna go ahead and start, guys, with Euro USD. Pay close attention what the dashboard is doing, guys. The dashboard, it is selling, and pay close attention what I'm gonna explain you here. So 4 hours and 1 hour is telling me, Irvin, we are selling, which is correct. So what I'm seeing here in real time is the market is giving us a pullback as a sell position. So all I can say is this week, guys, the market may push a little bit, probably 15 pips here to this low here, this high basically. And then from there, market will continue as a sell as predicted. And we're gonna be looking for the market to come back and retest your 38 to your 50 Fibonacci level. And then from there, market will continue as a bullish trend. Remember, the trend here, the master trend on Euro USD, it is bullish. So I want everybody to understand. Guys, if I'm going too fast, please let me know in the comment below so I can help you out, so I can, you know, slow down and do a better work. But so far, this week, this month, guys, month of January, this is the third week. The past 2 weeks we have done an amazing analysis, so I don't know how we're gonna end up. So but if we end up doing pretty good this week, the January 17th to the 21st, that's gonna be a damn pretty good month, guys. And remember one thing, guys, which is important for you and I, is the following, guys. It's a Forex disclaimer here, guys. I'm not giving you any signal, none of your financial advisors. I'm just another fellow trader trying to show you how to utilize our multiple time frame. And remember, the most important thing about here, guys, about this disclaimer is, do not invest any money you cannot afford to lose, guys. This business very risky. You can win huge, at the same time you can blow your account if you don't know how to trade. If you need help, please let us know. I'm here to help you out. If you want me to record a video, please also let me know so I can help you out. Okay, so another thing, guys, some of you guys said, Irvin, can I use a 50% off so I can use and buy the multiple time frame? And I was thinking about it, and why not? So just let me know, so I will be more than happy to give you the 50% off. And we have one winner, lucky person that had won our multiple time frame last week. So we're gonna reveal it on Tuesday, this coming Tuesday, but I already know who it is, and I'm pretty sure that person's gonna be happy. But we still had that 50% off, so welcome. All right, so let's go ahead and review the next pair of the week. So the next pair that I have for everyone here, it is our USD Canadian. Let me break it down, guys. USD Canadian is selling right now, it's doing a pullback, but pay close attention to your 4 hours. What's the 4 hours saying? 4 hours saying, Irvin, we are in a bullish trend. But look at here, at the end of the day, what's the system doing? Boom, selling. Look at what the market is doing. So what do you guys think this buy position here on the bottom represent? Pay close attention to your Fibonacci level, guys. Your zero Fibonacci level, it is your buy zone. So the market here is sitting at your buy zone, letting you know the market is making a pullback. So pullback is valid, or I can say, guys, the market can come back and retest this previous multiple time frame here, which is gonna be your mid 23 to your 38 Fibonacci level. And from here, we are gonna be expecting to see a red arrow indicating the market has continued that original trend as a sell trend. So we are looking here for a nice sell, but right now the market is giving us a bullish trend as a pullback. So market, it is doing a pullback. Fair enough. Any question, guys? Guys, if you guys want to follow us, I highly recommend everyone, please follow us on the following social media. We do have a WhatsApp. All these links are on the description of this video. We have a free WhatsApp on the description of this video. Make sure you do like, comment, and share, and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Our Facebook page is TWEForexSystem.com, and our Twitter account is Team with Irvin. So most likely, I couldn't get the Team with Irvin account on Facebook to everything to match. But the master link is on the description of this video, so you can get directly to our other social media through our master link. All the link is on the description. All right, fair enough. All right, let's move on to the next pair of the week. The next pair that I have for everyone here, it is, guys, this pair here is really gonna be nice. It's really gonna be nice. Pay close attention to your dashboard, guys. This is very scary, but I still believe the market. Look, there's something, guys, that I have never seen. Market is going sideways here. If you pay attention to Euro GBP, let me break it down so you can understand, right? Don't worry about the candles yet. Let me show you what I'm seeing here. Look at here. Multiple time frame is saying, Irvin, we are what? We are selling. That's all I know. Selling. Our TW sniper entry is also confirming that we are selling. Look at this sell. 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 And more selling right now. Market is still giving us sell, guys. Pay close attention to your dashboard. Only the 4 hours is telling me, Irvin, we are in a bullish trend. Everything else is selling. Everything else is selling. So now that you have seen it, let me go ahead and zoom out on the chart so you can see the whole picture. All right, so let's get to see it. Ready? One is more than enough. Then we're gonna go to real trend, real life. That's all I care. All I care is what is gonna happen on Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday. That's all I care. And guys, stop paying for signal, guys. Learn how to trade. This is what I'm seeing here, guys. This is very interesting here. Look at here, market is going sideways right now. All we know, market is still selling, right? Look at this stairs. There is also very going sideways as well. So this is very unique, guys. So what are we expecting? Look, this is what you can do, guys. If, let's say you are planning to trade this pair here. You could pull a pending order and do the following. Come in here, click on this box, and mark a box on it. And say, you know what, there's a box here. I'm not gonna enter on the market. You can put a pending order right in here if it's gonna be in a buy position. You can pull a pending order if the market is gonna still pushing back down. But at least the market will not trigger your account, your position, until everything is ready to go. But right now, look at what the market is doing. Market is going sideways, guys. There's no opportunity here. Yes, I'm waiting for that pullback, but hey, I'm not sure yet. So, this is what I'm seeing here, guys. In order for me to take this trade, this is what I'm seeing. I'm just telling you only what I see. If you are seeing something else, please let me know in the comment below. Multiple time frame is here. Our 4 hours is arrow is also here as well. Look at here. What is this one? What is this guy telling us? It's telling us, Irvin, we're getting ready for a bullish trend. Remember, the original trend is still selling. So if this sell happens, I'm expecting to see the market to push to your 23.6 Fibonacci. And then from there, market is gonna push back down, retest your low again, retesting here. Here's one. One, two, three, four. This four touches in here. And then from there, market may continue bullish. If that happens, guys, what I'm expecting to see here, to be honest, I'm expecting to see our TWE sniper entry to fully form right on this area. If that happens, that means we are gonna be on that bullish trend. But if you look, pay close attention, look at the chart. Look at the chart. It's easy for me to tell you. But just don't trade by blindly, guys. Do your due diligence. Please do your due diligence and check out if this is gonna be a good trade. I really like it for a bullish trend, but hey, it still need more, a little bit more data for that bullish trend to fully form. But we are coming back anyway on Wednesday. We're gonna do the before and after. So the video that I'm doing today, we're gonna review it on Wednesday live with you, so you can see if everything worked out. So also, guys, on Tuesday, we are gonna be having a live session. You know what? Monday is a holiday, guys. If you guys wanna do a YouTube live streaming on Monday, and you can ask questions, we can review the market and so on, please comment below and say yes, let's do Monday a video and then a live class, so you can come up. It doesn't matter what pairs on the market you want me to analyze it. I will be more than happy to do it for you. All right, fair enough. Hopefully everybody, man, I'm gonna leave this box here, so when we come back on Wednesday, you will see it. Okay. All right, so remember, guys, please follow us on our social media. All the links are right here. We have a free WhatsApp on the description of this video. Please subscribe to our YouTube, our Facebook, TWE Forex System, and our Team with Irvin Twitter. Same thing is with our Instagram. So everything, all the link is on the description of this video. Join us so you can come and hang out with us. And happy birthday to Mr. Martin Luther King Jr., which is this Monday. Remember, he was born on January 15, 1929, guys. That's his official birthday, but we usually celebrate it on the third Monday of each year. So happy birthday to the King of the King. All right, guys, so let's go ahead and proceed to the following. Like I said, quick reminder, like I said to everyone, guys, please, guys, make sure you like, comment, share, and subscribe to our YouTube channel so it can keep me motivated and help the algorithm of our YouTube. So make sure you do that so you can help us out so we can make more videos for you. All right, fair enough. All right, the next pair that I have for everyone here, it is GBP USD. I've been telling everyone, guys, the market, it is bullish on GBP USD, but officially the market is giving us a signal that we are looking for a pullback. Pay close attention to your dashboard. This is what I love multiple time frame, guys. I really love multiple time frame. Remember, we still had a 50% off if you are interested. Just let me know and I will send you that call, right? So market has been bullish. So what are we seeing right now, guys? We are looking here for a pullback as a sell position. All I can say is this week, guys, the market has potential to come back and retest our 23.6 Fibonacci level. You know what? Let me fix this because I did a bit short. So I will say, oops. You know what? Let me do it this way. Let me delete this. Let's make this bigger. We're gonna say it's gonna come back to your 23.6 Fibonacci level. Look, I'm doing this live with you guys. Then the market is gonna come back and make a small retracement. We're gonna leave the retracement right on it because I really like that area in there. And then from there, market will make us a really, really nice sell position, continuation of that pullback. All right, so that's what I'm seeing here, guys. I don't know if you guys agree with me or disagree. And guys, if you don't have the Info Plus, I highly recommend everyone to get the Info Plus. You can get this indicator on the marketplace. It's free. It does not cost anything. The reason that I'm telling you to download it is because it tells you the pair that you are trading. It tells you the time frame that you are also trading. And the most important thing about this indicator, guys, is that it tells you the spread of the pair that you are trading. For instance, right? On Friday, the market left us with 2.3 on the spread on this one, which is 2 pips. It's not bad. That's try to enter on the market when the spread is very low, and that will help you. If you guys want me to make a video dedicated on the info flash, let me know, and I will be revealing all my settings, so you can have my settings identical as the ones that I usually trade. So like that, you when we do video, everything is identical, right? So make sure, let me know in the comment below so I can go ahead and make that video for you. All right, any questions so far, guys? Make sure everybody follow us, guys. It's very important, right? It's very important for you to follow us, subscribe, and so on. And all we're doing, remember, guys, make sure you also comment on our, join our Facebook, our Twitter, our Instagram, our WhatsApp channel. We have a free Telegram group as well on the link of this video, guys. Please join our free Telegram so you can get all the setups and so on. We throw you some freebies when we are on the market as well. You will love it. Anyways, doesn't cost you anything. And all we're doing today, guys, what are we doing today? We are reviewing our weekly, our week of January 17th to the 21st, trading our Forex weekly analysis. So I want to, like I said, Monday is a holiday, but we can still do a class. It's because I mean, Monday is, we are honored to celebrate Martin Luther King Jr.'s birthday, which he was born on January 15, 1929. So we do celebrate his birthday every third Monday of each year of January. So happy birthday to Martin Luther King, and enjoy your day, your week, your long week, guys. And I will see you guys either this Monday for a live streaming or on our Tuesday private session. So God bless you, God bless your family, and God bless the world, and God bless our beautiful nation, the United States. So hasta la vista. Take care, guys.